Kordī Kola, Persian, also romanized as Kordī Kola, is a village in Kheyrud Kenar Rural District, in the central district of Nowshahr County, Mazandaran Province, Iran. At the 2006 census, its population was 432 in 114 families. == References